Well, David and Leanne, we are hanging out with some many different friends this morning for National Reptile Awareness Day. Right now, I have Striper on me, and then we also have a different reptile over here. So Kevin, can you kind of explain who we're with?
Yeah, we're looking at Walter. We have a few different kinds of reptiles here. This is Walter. He's a blue-tongued skink. This is a lizard from northern Australia. He's about a full-size version of these, so not too huge that it's scary, but large enough that it's impressive in size. Although I'm holding him up in the air right now, kind of suspended, he's more naturally comfortable on the ground in the forest floor of northern Australia. He's an omnivore. All the snakes we have here are carnivores, but this will eat little tiny mice and even some banana and some mango and, believe it or not, even some dry dog food. So Walter's really cool. Sometimes people feel a little bit more comfortable around a lizard because it has a little bit more characteristics that are make them more comfortable, such as arms and legs.
Yeah, arms and legs. And then we also have some of the skin right over here.
Yep.
From which one of the snakes?
So this is a shed snake skin from our friend Jazz right here, our lavender albino.
But you were saying there's a misconception with the skin.
Yeah, there's a misconception because oftentimes when you find the shed snake skin like this, it's actually going to be about 10% longer than the snake of which it came off of. So this is clearly looks to be like this came off a huge anaconda or something like that. But really, this just came off of a small size python, and pretty cool. It's what's neat too to notice too is that this is a perfect shed skin, meaning that it's all in one piece. That means that the snake was nice and hydrated when it shed off its skin. And you can see the different parts of the body if you look close at this. A lot of times people won't even think about this if they see this in the woods. But we can see the top area of the snake right here. And the underside is
which you can kind of see here.
These are called scutes, the different parts of the scales right here. These are called scutes, the underbelly of the snake. And you can see the kind of shadow of them here on the shed skin. And just a cool artifact to bring to events because people a lot of times may just see a piece of a shed skin as they're walking their dog or whatnot in the backyard, but it's cool to see one in peace. And
I know that it's a little bit longer than the actual snake.
Yep.
Well, we are going to keep hanging out with all of our different friends this morning, keep telling you more about National Reptile Awareness Day, all the fun that it has to offer. But for now, I'll toss it back to you in the studio.